me, friend. Who is it you think you are? Most destructive thing you've done to the world. You have to release the past in order to embrace the future. Abandon your birth.
This way to the playroom, where you learn to join.
Before you could even speak, you had instincts. A primal you. Those are an animal's instincts. You have to forget them.
This way to the death, where you learned to be good.
learn discipline. Carrots and sticks. Rewards and punishments. A disciplined child is grateful for both.
Fish! Poor fishy! I wish I could help, but from the size of this thing up my tuckus, I don't think we're alone! But that's nothing compared to what you're gonna get! The tuckus had to grind out all those sweet bits and rotten bits so they could put in something better!
Don't they think they're clever, Daddy?
I'm going to be so much better.
back. Love makes you weak. Let it go.
Willful and naughty. Look at this baby. Look what happens when baby listens to the voices on the radio and doesn't listen to mother.
You get the Bruce!
When babies are bad, mother gets disappointed.
And the world is a fulfill!
You see what happens when children try to grow up before their time.
Job, your work, your purpose. It's who the world thinks you are. This box contains your collected public records. Destroy it. Free yourself.
Thank you. slow down. I just want to help.
Evaluation. After each trial, I'll assess your progress, guiding you through recovery and growth. Know that you're special. You're loved. You're worth our effort. You have to trust that we wouldn't have chosen you if you didn't deserve to be here. Please. I will be with you to offer guidance and advice. I'm always with you.
Oh.
sir.
This is your cell. There are many like it, but this one is yours. Don't think of it as a prison cell, but as a monk's cell. A place of contemplation. A womb where you can absorb the hard lessons of the trials.
You may now enter the trial shell.
You are the exterminator. Only we can tell you what is true. There is a snitch inside the prison, preparing to testify against our truth. Kill the snitch, and we will let you out.
What's wrong with you? What is that?
Healthy respect for authority is key to productive healing.
Thank you. more punishment than crime.
Somebody there! Help! Help! I feel like I'm on fire. Please, take me back to the sleep room now.
That can't be seen with you. Fuck off.
Healthy respect for authority is key to productive healing.
Down this way.
Thank you. it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Respect for authority is key to productive healing.
here. Rehabilitate. You're going to jail, mister.
Oh, Mark! No, please, no more. No. I'll tell you whatever you want. Just tell me what you want me to say. You.
Wait this way.
Oh, God! You really think following workouts all this is gonna get you free? Look what it got me! Fucking look at me!
Can't go 2 fucking minutes.
man! Relax!
Authority is key to productive healing.
Ha 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 ha
Can't go too fucking miss.
I thought it was a job. I thought it was a job. I felt a sign. Sin. I just wanted a job.
I wonder what. Get back here!
It's gullible ass. You're not really gonna do this. Joey, you're not gonna do this. What over here? Oh God. Don't go this way! Help me! Somebody help me!
You!
If I'm going to sculpt you into a masterpiece, I need you hard enough to grind. Can you do that for me?
You're not quite ready yet.
Side of this door is sovereignty, power, tomorrow's history. You are on a rope over an abyss, from a base and disgusting human to something far greater. Trust the therapy. We're turning you into something capable of walking through that door.
You're getting better every day.
Wonderful.
Hey. All right then, what can I... New, aren't you? Okay, look. I don't care what your story is, how scared you are, or how much your mama must miss you. I can fix that Aesop strap to your chest. Maybe give you some upgrades here and there, but that's it, man. I'm too sensitive for this shit. You be careful with that now. Don't give those fuckers an inch.
Thank you.
The trial is ready. Please. You are an adult. The youth will not obey our orders and must be corrected. There are children murdering adults in the root canal. Punish the children, and we will let you out.
We
can't have that, can we, Dr. Daddy? We'll just have to peel those frownies off and make some adjustments. Come in, come join the party. We're all going to have such fun. La 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 la.
Excuse me.
swear to fucking God!
It only takes a few tickets to ride the root canal.
tiptoe. Here we go.
Raindrops. Not even sure I'm awake.
Let me help.
That's one. Only two more to get inside.
Freaking fat motherfuckers!
Down. I just want to help.
huh?
You're shot. The doctors see.
I'm learning. All the time.
Come back.
You bitch!
That's two. Now we can explore those cavities. Come right inside.
You can't have joy in your heart without a smile. And for a smile, you need a...
Fuck yourself, Vandal Spooning Fellows!
You need a mouth, Dr. Daddy. And for a mouth, you need a face. Look at that pretty face.
Who invited Jira to my daughter's tunnel?
Oh, everybody's invited in, Dr. Daddy. It's a place so wonderful, nobody ever thought to leave.
Not on my fucking watch. Ray, fucker.
Bye.
They gotta hear you.
Bitch, be cool!
Somebody a time out!
Oh, bang!
Let me help.
Tap shoes.
Thank you.
boots in a gooseberry patch.
Boys and girls!
Boy,
I know.
There was somebody here.
Thank you.
Oh, goodness. Just look at you, you poor dear. Whatever did you do to end up here? Well, I'll bet Dr. Easterling takes a personal interest in your case. He really is a miracle worker. And of course, I'll do my part. I'm Nurse Barlow. My Christian name is Emily, but I prefer nurse, if it's all the same to you.
What we do here is going to define the 20th century. It's going to be an age of faith.
Now they'll respect you. I'll be praying for you.
Yeah, it was good. Okay. Good look out there.
Education and faith must follow our mandates. Children will learn obedience. Shape them young, and they're ours for life. Teach the children. Give them First Communion, and we will let you out.
Thank you.
for the children!
Let's do that, Tomo Bossa!
I am going to kill them, Daddy!
Warms the cockles of my heart to see.
To the wild! Oh, don't take that, villain!
Yeah! Guard the throne! Nobody gets.
Morning lessons. Please report to your homeroom class for a reading from 1 Corinthians.
Get your asses in classes! We're gonna watch some murder!
Language, Daddy!
Down to the gooseberry patch, get you so high, knock you on.
A lowering shepherd, guardian dear, in obedience pure, commit me here. This day and ever, to keep him high, your sheep to bind, to him.
just out there fucking and fighting. Say, hey, hey, baby, take a whiff on me. Cocaine habit.
Lord Shepherd, guardian dear. In obedience pure, commit me here. This day and ever.
It's time for Mass. Please report to the chapel for a reading in our afternoon prayers.
Nobody can do it. None of you were.
alone!
Again.
Thank you.
keeping.
Jesus, the same night in which he was betrayed, took bread, and he broke it and said, "Take, eat, this is my body, which is broken for you." And also he took the cup, saying, "This cup is the New Testament in my blood. As often as you drink it, in remembrance of me."
You're ruining them!
And drink this cup of the Lord unworthily.
Okay, Mother can play that.
accept the therapy, internalize its lessons, do better.
A lot they gotta forget.